On December 4th and 5th, Aurora Dialogues were held in Berlin, Germany. The conference, entitled Millions on the Move, Need for Development and Integration, brought together global leaders who excel in civil society, business and humanitarian work to direct their combined experience to one of the world's most urgent contemporary challenges, migration. Mary Robinson, both a former president of Ireland and a former head of UNCHR, explained the broad causes.
It will be a very hard negotiation as of January to get a reasonable, managed way of going forward on migration. My foundation, which focuses on climate justice, has been making the point, and it is included in the draft, that we also need to look at climate displaced people.
Aurora Dialogues in Berlin was a joint effort of the Aurora Humanitarian Initiative, the Global Perspectives Initiative, and the Robert Bosch Foundation, supported by Mercator Foundation, UNICEF, and United World Colleges.
I think the first dialogues in Berlin brought a really different approach to the whole issue, and especially the human aspect, and it was great. Many came up to me and told me this is a beginning, we should continue around the world because this is a different kind of talking.
I'm not stopping any debate, I'm wanting to get as many things on the agenda, please.
Analyzing the immigration problem, you also analyze the, all other changes happening in society by in cultural level, by economical level, by many other ways, because otherwise we're just taking one part of the problem, trying to say how we can solve this problem. I think one of the challenges we're facing today, in the next 15, 10, 20 years, how to respond to this type of the big transformation that's happening worldwide from many directions simultaneously.
I like this conference. For us, it's to learn, to understand what's happening, to orient. And I think some important orientation, at least for me, became perceptible.
My point is, if there should be a plan for Africa on migration, let it be a collective plan. You can't come to us, and that was my point, you can't come to us with a superimposed plan to say this is how we think it should be, it will fail.
What we've exposed here, I think, is the real gap between facts and the public perception.
The speakers addressed the state of the global migration crisis and looked at the role of different actors in advancing positive change, as well as development programs and solutions that can make a difference.
When you see the migration issues for the moment in my part of the region, the pressure is upon the neighboring countries where people are coming from. Honestly, when you bring in the global perspective, thinking that all the pressure is upon Europe, honestly, I think we get our picture wrong.
The younger generations have a more natural affinity with purpose than at least my generation. And that is a source of great hope, which is why I cannot overemphasize this notion of human capital.